Regal now looking to do some punishment here on Truth from the corner. Truth going for a ride.
Ooh! Forearm right across the forehead.
Truth kicks out. Regal, a submission specialist, former King of the Ring, former Intercontinental Champion. Jam-packed with experience. Regal loves to inflict pain on his opponents. R-Truth, of course, the former United States Champion, part of that Raw Elimination Chamber match a couple of weeks ago.
Yeah, there's no question about it that both these superstars have very impressive resumes. Great way to kick off superstars here tonight, William Regal and R-Truth.
Regal can beat you anytime, anywhere, with any number of submission holds.
I think R-Truth would disagree with that statement. R-Truth is hanging in there right now with William Regal.
Regal and Truth involved in a street fight right here.
Come on.
I've got to get your thoughts on this whole
what's up?
Michael Cole, Jerry Lawler.
You ask me about Cole every week Superstars.
If Lawler ever gets a hold of him, what are your thoughts? Those are your colleagues, man. They're falling apart.
Hey, listen, that's the situation that's been created between Cole and King. I can't speak for either one of those guys, Scott.
But you sit literally almost in the middle of those two. Sometimes.
Literally, almost, sometimes.
Yes. I contradicted myself three times in that one sentence.
William Regal feeling that he's got this one all wrapped up, Scott.
Regal going in for the cover now as Truth kicks out on the two.
I mentioned at the beginning of this matchup that William Regal would look to grind things down, slow this match down, take R-Truth out of it, and that's exactly what William Regal has done. I do my homework, Scott.
I noticed you're researching all day long.
All day, buddy.
Talking to the superstars. Looking things up.
Oh,
beautiful drop kick by R-Truth now. Truth going for the slam.
R-Truth trying to involve the WWE Universe here, trying to get back.
Truth missing altogether, and Regal feels like he's in total control right now. Regal can't get Truth up.
Oh, wow.
Truth going in for the what's up. Hook of the leg, two, and that's going to do it. R-Truth hitting the what's up on William Regal.
R-Truth. Great victory, great way to kick things off here on WWE Superstars. A victory for R-Truth.